Now I'm gonna play the recorder. Oh, second floor of the PT room, the PT house. I get it now. That's crazy. That's fucking creative right there. Everybody wondered what was on that second floor. Oh shit.
We regret to report the murder of a wife or two children by their husband and father.
Oh man, this is too creepy. Fuck, man.
The father purchased the rifle used in the crime at his local gun store 2 days earlier.
Oh my God, what the fuck is that? What the fuck was that? It was somebody's face. They got me walking in a pure dark. Shit. Oh my God.
The father repeating a sequence of numbers in a loud
I'm
voice.
standing in this fucking corner. Fuck out of here. Five. Five, nine. Or 9-5. That's the code. Eleven fifty nine, that's a code. They talking about bone thugs. Wow, that's a troll. And they probably in the comments trying to be like, other than him, they got stupid. Man. What the fuck do you want me to do? did something, right? Here we go, another fucking round of this loop. My heart is beating. That's somebody standing right there? Somebody head. Oh, that's creepy. Get the fuck out of here. I'm about to read this text message. Fuck out of here. Y'all won't. Feed starters, won't take them on dates, won't take them on trip. Should I be on here bashing men too if I was a woman? Yeah, that nigga gay. That boy crying like a bitch. What the fuck? Is that an opening in the outside? How they got me walking to?
The day of the crime, the father went to the trunk of his car, retrieved the rifle, and shot his wife.
I'm going towards you. Ah! Oh my God. Oh yeah. I know the fucking, the design of these characters can't be that fucking creepy.
Shot once in the chest from point blank range. The mother, who was shot in the stomach, was pregnant at the time.
Why they want me to go then? Come back. Oh my God, I knew she was gonna be right there. Freaking bitch.
You know you left it outside?
What? Oh, on that black table?
Yep.
She here? Creep ass babies and shit. Man, fuck this shit creepy. Oh, this is a small hallway. I could walk through this. Oh, shit. I'm rushing through these hallways. Fuck all that. Got me fucked up. Fuck y'all. Oh my God, what is that? I'm going. Come on. Oh Lord. I'm going. I'm walking. I'm walking. I don't care. Fuck out of here. How much was supposed to turn around? This one nice. I like this creation. I fucked with it. Oh shit. Oh my God, this shit is a puzzle. I'm going straight on, so I can't go no more. Can't go no more. Oh, found it. Oh my God, they want me to use a flashlight there, bro. Oh, fuck this game, I'm walking in the dark. No, no, no. Shit. Go through the door! I'm not going back in the hallway. Fuck y'all. So that's the easiest way to fucking scare somebody out their damn drawers. Like if you gotta walk down the hallway and your only light is like the flash from a camera.
Nanel.
What?
I need you to do me a favor, please.
What?
Can you drop me up at my mama's house?
Shit.
All right.
For, like, I'm telling you, my head done. You know what I'm saying?
And who picking you up?
Until
where? Friday? No, no, I'm not staying up there, man. No, I'm not staying up there with him. I'm
going to
get my head done.
I'm leaving. Why are you going to get back home?
You come pick me up?
I got work tomorrow.
You gotta work
I can drop
tomorrow.
You off.
I'm telling you.
What'd you say?
Might as well stay with that
I'm not staying evening. Over there. Mama, I'm just...
Well,
I'm,
you ain't going then.
I'm still not staying over there.
Well, you ain't going,
because
I know I'm not coming
out
to get you. I'm
going to
go get me
some. What time
are
you
going to
be done?
I'm getting a sewing. They don't take nothing but about 2 hours. It's gonna be quick, and then it's early.
If I burn it, I gotta go get it.
You have, yeah, I'm finna go get me some rest.
Won't you just stay there if I don't feel like getting it? Ain't no sad story with that.
Please,
it's her house.
All right, you ain't got some drinks. Did you buy me some powies?
Take them, man.
No, did you get me some french fries?
I didn't know you wanted, so you gotta tell me that.
No,
right?
Did you get my crinkle french fries?
No, I didn't think of none of that. I just want to go get...
You can't think of that, but you can take it, go in there.